Welcome to New Holland's how-to series of videos. In this episode, we are going to look at how to use automatic crop settings, or ACS, on New Holland combines. This allows the operator to easily adjust the combine parameters from factory settings or from stored, predefined settings stored as a working condition. The ACS system can be activated in the toolbox in the IntelliView monitor. If you go to the toolbox, you can select ACS mode 1 or 2. You can adjust ACS by pressing the ACS button on the homepage in the IntelliView monitor. In the first menu tab, you can select the crop, select the working condition. You can choose to select the factory settings, or you can create a working condition that matches actual condition. Choose Select to select an existing setting, or New to create a new working condition. You can change the combine settings by pressing one of the combine settings and adjust with the pop-up arrows, or use the flipper switches on the control panel while threshing is engaged. You can store these combine settings in your work condition by pressing the ACS Save button. You can store fan speed, sieve openings, rotor speed, and concave opening. An X next to the settings means that these settings will be stored in the working condition. If you remove the X, this setting will no longer be stored. On the Crop menu tab, there is an overview of the combine parameters in the selected working condition. On the Summary menu tab, you have a summary of both ACS modes and headland mode. On the Data menu tab, you have an overview of all available modes by choosing the working condition and by mode. You can find the factory settings for this crop next to the selected working condition parameters. You can easily toggle between ACS modes by pressing one of the ACS mode buttons on the operator control panel. This can be used to adjust the combine settings when field conditions change.